If you are starting a blog with blogger.com and you want Google AdSense to approve your blog for monetization very fast, one thing you need to do is to get a custom domain name for your blog. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can link your Namecheap domain to your Blogger. That way, your blog looks more professional and then AdSense can approve your blog for monetization very, very fast. A quick introduction, just in case you don't know what Blogger is. Blogger is a Google tool you can use to start your own blog for free. And I've created a full Blogger tutorial on my channel before this video here that will show you step by step how you can start your own blog using Blogger for free, how you can customize and design your blog. So if you don't know how to set up a Blogger blog, you can just watch this tutorial right here. I'll also link it in the description of this video below, right? So you can see how you can set up your own Blogger blog for free. All right, so let's get back to it. How to link your Namecheap domain to your blog on Blogger. The first thing to do, of course, is to buy a domain name from Namecheap. Also, I've created a tutorial on this channel to show you how you can buy a domain name from Namecheap. Here's the tutorial where you see the step-by-step process of buying a domain name from Namecheap. You see that practically here. So you can check out this video just in case you need that. I'll also link it in the description of this video below so that you can get your domain name from Namecheap. Namecheap is a hosting platform where you can buy domain names and hosting at a very cheap price. So let's get started with linking our Namecheap domain to Blogger. The first thing to do is to log in to your Namecheap account. I'm inside my Namecheap account right here, and then head over to domain list. If you go to domain list, you see all the domains you have here on Namecheap, and I have this one here called minimadblog.com. And then the next you just want to do, select the domain you want to link to your Blogger and then click on manage. Right here, just copy your domain name. I'll just copy this minimadblog.com and then come back to Blogger, and then here on Blogger, scroll down and head over to settings. Under settings, you want to just scroll down a bit and come over here where it has custom domain. So I'm going to click on custom domain. Then you want to add your Namecheap domain name here, and to do that, you need to first add www. right? If you don't do that, you are going to get an error message. So you need to add this www that we have here. So let me show you. For instance, if I just went ahead and pasted just my domain name without the initial www, then you try to click save, you see it's going to bring you this error message that says blogs may not be hosted at naked domains, right? So it's very important that you add in the www dot and then you click save. All right, then you get this message, this that looks like an error message, but this is what we need to be able to connect our Blogger to our domain. So you have this message here: we have not been able to verify your authority to this domain. On your domain registrar's website, locate your domain name, that's DNS settings, and enter the following to see names, right? So what we're going to do now is to first copy this www that we have here. Just look at it very carefully. You have this www, copy this, and then come back to your domain on Namecheap. From this point, what you just want to do is come over to advanced DNS and then scroll down. You'll see this point where we have host records. What you just want to do is to click on add new record. Then for the record type, we are going to select CNAME record. So just scroll down, you are going to find CNAME record here. Here is it. And then the host you want to enter, what we just copied from Blogger, which is www. Then for the value, we'll come over to Blogger again. The value, which is destination here, you have this ghs.google.com, and we are going to copy this. So copy this ghs.google.com, come back to Namecheap, and then paste it as the value for this CNAME record, and then just want to click this check mark here to save it. So save changes. So that is saved. Then if we come back to Blogger again, you also see this second record that we need to add up here. This here with a very strange name. This name is unique to your blog on Blogger. So I'm just going to copy this. You should copy this and then come back to Namecheap and then click on add new record again. For the record type, we are still going to select CNAME record. Here, CNAME record. And then for the host, you paste the name you just copied from Blogger. Then for the value, you come back here again, you see where you have destination here. So I'm just going to copy this, copy all of these till the end. So I'm going to copy this, copy, and then come back here and paste it as the value for this particular CNAME record, and then click save here again. With that, you have done everything you need to do on Namecheap. So just come back here to Blogger and then click Save. Alright, so that is saved. After saving that, you see what your new blog domain is, minimadblog.com, which is very much different from the default domain you get when you create a Blogger blog, which has an extension of .blogspot.com. Here you just have a .com domain straight up. And if you want to redirect to this domain, you can just check this. Then here, if I come over to view blog, you see the domain name on my blog right now. And as you can see, it is reflecting minimadblog.com. Now, it's going to take a while, maybe an hour or two, for your blog to start reflecting under this particular domain. So give it time, then you can start using your Namecheap domain name for your Blogger blog. So guys, that's all for this video. If you try this and it works for you, let me know down below in the comment section. And if you have any challenge or any question, let me know in the comment section as well. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, hit the like button so that more people get to discover this video. And if you want to see more of my videos in the future, on this channel, I create videos about online business and videos that will help make money online. And if you want to see more of those videos in the future, hit the subscribe button right now and turn on all notifications. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.